Robert De Niro is back on the big screen, going to war with a fierce competitor, his grandson. Well, I caught up with him and his hilarious cast of The War with Grandpa. Take a look.
Declaration of war. Give me back what is mine or face the consequences.
Okay.
Okay. You got your wish.
What the?
Fast drying foam sealant. I'm gonna get this kid.
You want me to help you and your buddies? To help beat up your grandson and his buddies because the two of you can't figure out some way to live in the same house?
Well, when you put it like that.
I'm in.
Let's do this.
Do you guys even remember how to play dodgeball?
So you don't need your diaper changed?
Sure you don't?
Thanks for being here, guys.
Right, thanks for having us.
For my generation, when it comes to film, Mr. De Niro, he is the gold standard. So I'm just curious about working with him in this movie. What's something that you picked up from him that you'll take with you, not just in your career, but when it comes to life?
I think something really important that I immediately learned about Bob is that he is a very humble person, and he makes it about not only the work, but just about like the relationships between people. And he doesn't really necessarily love people gushing about him all the time. And I think that's something that is important to take into life as well as work.
We started filming, the filming process, and on the first day of filming, Bob gave everyone thank you notes and a little gift. And for me, someone who was super starstruck, that kind of broke the ice a little bit. And I am not ashamed to say that I still have the note, okay?
There are very few actors that could actually say that they have sparred with De Niro on screen. You are now one of them. Can you just explain the dynamic between your characters?
I play Bob's son-in-law. And so of course there's friction. There's always friction between father-in-law and son-in-law. There's just, that's in life, that's in movies, it's everywhere. I have no idea who my daughter's gonna marry, but I don't like him already. But it was such an honor to act with Robert and the whole cast, really. It's not every day you get to work with legends like that.
You guys are part of De Niro's crew. I'm just curious if you would be open to a spin-off with these characters.
100%, absolutely. In fact, when we were shooting it, they were talking to us about the possibility of there being a sequel. So let's hope this one's successful and hope the crew shows up. Will you show up, Cheech?
If it's in Hawaii, I'm there.
So we see this epic prank war going on in the film. Out of this cast, who would win in a prank war?
Well, if I put my mind to it, I could, you know, be competitive. But I probably Jane.
I think I could. And I think the reason I might be good is no one would expect me to do it.
It's something about the accent. It does. It just lends itself to politeness. Mr. De Niro, I once asked you what your three loves were. You said family, film, and New York. So from one New Yorker to another, I'm just curious if you have a message for New Yorkers with all the cities been through.
What I would say is that New York, my whole life I've lived there. It's been up and down. We always bounce back. The city is what it is in the moment. You live in that moment and you take the next moment and you look back and with nostalgia and say, well, now is now, and so that's what it is, and live with it and enjoy it, and that's all I can say.
Why are we doing it this way?
When you have peace talks, you need someone neutral to mediate.
He gave me a cookie.
It is true, a cookie was given.
Get ready for some laughs, because The War with Grandpa hits theaters October 9th.